Well, it's a difficult question. Well, I find it a difficult question to answer. I think cooperation always has to come from proactive individuals and organizations that make people come together and maybe know each other and everybody's interests.